Only 16% of autistic adults are in full-time work, and 50% have problems negotiating London's sometimes complex transport network. And 79% of autistic people have claimed to have experienced severe loneliness as a result of their disability. So I'm delighted that the London Assembly has today accepted my motion to call on the Mayor to put into place an all-embracing strategy that recognises the difficulties that autistic people have in London.